your way around the seas at night. Impressive.
It's an art, my friend. My father used to say, when Nix blinds you, seek the god.
Your father was a man of the sea as well.
No, he was a potter. But he was a man who always saw light in the darkest of places.
Then you take after your father.
We all do, whether we like it or not. The commander's left the helm!
Thank you.
More speed!
Alexios, there's a question I need to ask you.
Go on.
Your spear. How did you find it?
My mother told me that the Spartan army brought it back from the Battle of Thermopylae.
Why bring it back to her?
Leonidas was her father.
Incredible. And they teach you visions. Perhaps it's trying to guide you and show you a path.
There's more. It helps me in battle.
What do you mean?
I can't really describe it. It's like I know what my opponent's next move will be, just before it happens.
Fascinating. This is just extraordinary. We are approaching the island of Anubis, Alexios.
Yes, here we can see the tomb of the greatest Myrmidon, Achilles.
I was more excited by the fact that Anubis exports some of the most expensive marble.
Is this the place with the rumored ancient civilization ruins you were talking about?
It is indeed. Look for a large gate.
Let's go, Phobos. Ella. Better stay hidden.
Lokoton Tamala.
The gods have brought you to me, Mistios. I am forever grateful.
A fitting feast for the rats.
Thank you. The gods will not forget your actions, Mistios.
Thank you for my freedom!
Come on. Here it is. Off we go. Is that a door? I've never seen any. How do I get inside? I wonder if...
Hesitation only hastens.
The grave, I no matter.
Your form is improving. Your resolve is strong, but you're not taking action.
I was going to.
I know, but it's the moments in between that decide everything. Your turn.
Leonidas' spear.
You're old enough now. My father's spear holds a certain burden, but you're ready.
I felt something.
Huh?
The spear. It has magic.
It carries with it a long line of power. A bloodline of incredible heroes. The same blood within you and me and our family.
All of us?
Think of Leonidas. He had great courage. And he made a great sacrifice. You share in his blood and the strength he possessed. We are able to feel certain things happening around us. That is our family's gift. But not everyone understands that. Some recognize the power we bear and want it only for themselves. They will try to take it from us.
I won't let them.
I know. You're a warrior. If we keep moving forward, always moving forward, we're untouchable. Storm's coming in.
Then maybe we should move forward now.
Mater, I haven't forgotten you. By the gods! Who built all this? How does a place like this exist? How could I even explain this to someone like Marcos? Something's glowing over there.
Activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.